Sabu was there.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, not even.
So good. So good.
Why was he down at the thing?
I think he was gone.
These were cool.
Now there's a tray of dogs. Oh, and you even brought the towel. I was wondering what the towel was for. So you know you need a towel because you got to apply it with the water.
Oh, well, here. I'll let you do the honors. Oh, it's right here. Oh, there it is in front of me.
I can squirt it.
No, just...
You can just take a bunch of them off when you get
some. Hey, Alex. Do you know where Kayla is? She'd be in the ladies' room if she went to get water. The scooter's gone.
Lots of hair.
No, you cut it.
She took it? And it's all this. She must be on a scooter going around here.
That's awful.
You see her? Okay. Thank you, Mary. Wave hi to the camera, Mary. Did you go reload?
That's
good. That way you didn't lose it.
Checkered red and white little tie top.
No. Thank God I don't have one of those.
Some braid.
Did I tell you it was warm down here? Okay.
Which ones are you going to do? Ooh, butterflies.
I gotta go to the Presidio after this, so.
What's happening there?
Can we do the tattoos now?
Miguel?
Yeah, if they're going to do the tattoos, yes. Go ahead.
What are they doing?
She's doing it right now. Paul's helping.
I'm out of room.
Which one do you like? Want a couple of them?
I don't know where else I can.
Wow, man, that was quick. Okay. How about on your leg?
There you go.
Look
at that. Coolicious. No, yeah, let it dry for a while.
That's better than what I usually do. I usually wet the front and put it on.
Yeah, no, that's how you're supposed to do it. Good. Yeah, I got a videotape. Hey, birthday boy.
If you want the edges to stick down a little bit better, put some more water on the edges. Looks like it's down pretty well, though. Is it a snake or a dragon?
A dragon.
Cool.
Hey, buddy. Hey, champ.
It looks like it's real there.
See?
There's you. What's your favorite dinosaur?
I can tell what TV show he's watching and my when I was down.
Hey, Torin.
Dinosaur.
All
of them? Yeah, I like dinosaurs too. Do you watch those shows on the Discovery Channel? Like Walking with Dinosaurs?
I watched yesterday.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's a good one. I think I would like to be a dinosaur hunter if I had a different job.
I thought of you as a musical person.
I've been a drummer forever except that.
Mm-hmm. Dragon Ball. Dragons and dinosaurs are kind of the same.
Do you have that?
Yeah, that's what you do. You
how do you take these off?
Oh, in, you know, in your... Yeah.
It is.
Yeah.
I mean, I think it's good. Yeah. I mean,
you can see what you're viewing on that screen.
So now you can see what I'm viewing. So
this should be a no photos opportunity, man.
I think he's going to be good.
My kids like that they did that when they could see themselves.
Now that he's getting his, you know, to his mode.
I'm telling you, I don't envy you at all. I just think it sucks.
You know, and he's happy to have a job and just work hard. I don't know.
Typical mom.
No, I think so.
Yeah, typical mom.
Did you read the card, Alex?
What? There's no card in this one.
No, did you read the card?
Yeah.
Okay. Who does it say it's from?
I want you. That one or that one?
That one.
Philip and Rosario.
Were they?
Yeah.
Philip?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right there. Rosario's over there.
They're good. With the white, please.
This is Astrid.
And then right, the little girl's name, the little baby's name is Astrid.
Thank you, Philip. Thank you, Astrid.
Now put that in my pocket, all right?
I'll be right back.
It's fake.
No, no, give me the money. I'm gonna hold on to your money.
Let
me get it. Give it to me. When we get home, you can have it back. Okay? Yeah, when we get home, you can have it back and add it. Here's the other gift card you got.
Oh, beautiful day.
Open that up. Just open it up, son. You'll find out what it is.
Perfect day.
You know, being nice. This morning is like, I don't know how it's gonna be.
Gotta have some confidence.
I was wondering where you guys were. I'm like, hold on, 1 o'clock.
She just woke up.
Oh.
I'll wake her up in the middle time.
I'm like, well, you have my cell number if I'm right.
You'll have to discuss that with our planning agent sitting right here in my lap. I'm afraid life kind of revolves around her these days.
He's going away, Dad.
Hey, you. I already got a beer there for you.
Ooh. Give me the bond, son. Give me the bond. That's what that is. It's called a bond.
Well, yeah, but
can you read me the card?
Okay, you hold it while I eat some of the
food. Oh, yeah? Okay.
Like this?
Yeah, they're good.
Having a nice time, what?
That one right there.
A couple of stickers.
Oh, stickers.
Yeah.
For you and Kayla. We hope you have a nice birthday party. We miss you. We
love you.
Love you. Love. Oh, Grammy and Pepe.
Yes.
Have lots of fun.
I'm gonna put the stickers in your pocket. They'll blow away.
Wow,
if you don't.
These toys.
Put them in your pocket with the Velcro, son.
You can't eat it, honey.
So did it, he got like a management job there?
No.
He's just good. You can't jump on that, but look, he's good. Right.
Michael?
I think it was just two.
Ask them. How many? Three? Oh, that's fine. Yes. Thank you. Alex, read it. I can hear. Read it louder, please.
Okay.
Did you read it all?
Yep.
You read it? You know what the dad is? Their dad's at their house painting. All right. Make sure you share with the other kids, okay, honey? Hey, you can use that while you're here.
They can put the receipts on the back, so in case.
Okay.
Right. It's not tape or anything, so.
Wow. A Walkman or a CD player?
CD player.
Cool.
He'll use that while he's here, because I'll show him how to burn some CDs on the computer.
Yeah.
I had that one.
Yeah?
Cool. I see one.
Can I see that? Look what you got, Alex. Yep. Read what it says.
I see one.
I told her in English.
You know who they are?
She lives both.
Perfect.
No, close though.
Baseball
team?
Yep. Oh, cool. I got the same one.
You got the same one?
Yeah.
Playing when?
Dad,
tonight?
Hold
you hold them.
I need to untangle it for Alex.
Okay, hold on.
I need to untangle one for Alex.
Okay, I'm done.
Yeah, there she is. Supermodel Kayla.
Yeah, right, buddy! Yeah, right!
Kayla's wearing the CC Shookie Shookie dress from circa 1936.
All right, yeah, I'll see when I believe it.
She's got the moves. Alex.
Alex, did you spoof again?
No, I didn't swear. I think Daddy's been moving.
Sashay, sashay. Look at you girls, are working it.
Your phone's ringing.
I know.
Hey, Stephanie, yeah, can I roll Sunny D?
One?
Yes.
Alex, get out of the way. Thanks, pal.
Do it.
Okay. And there they are. Let me see you dance. Everywhere. Let me see you do some Christina.
I have an album, but I won't get it.
Give me passion. Son.
Can you buy me a camcorder for Christmas?
No.
Why? Buy me one?
They're not toys.
Daddy, everyone uses it as a toy. What do you think, a little kid? When it comes to those? Daddy, I'm not a little kid when it comes to those things. And think too. Daddy!
I heard you, Alex.
Daddy, I can be handled with one of those things. Grimmy even let me use his. Whoa, there was three hummingbirds!
And they fight each other.
Alex was telling me that you said hummingbirds? Husband and wife lives together. Right?
Hummingbirds take turns, genitals.
And he was calling our bird a female. And I said, can you tell?
It's dull. It's a dull color.
No, it's
okay, sing and dance.
When the light's not reflecting off of it, it looks dull, but those are both males that are out there. All the ones that you see coming down in the feet are males.
No, but because the male and the female takes turns up getting.
Yeah, but if you come look, he guards his feeder, so he'll sit in the tree.
This is Kayla's, this is Riley's Fashion Show, y'all watching, folks. And y'all watching Fashion Fashion. Keep in mind that we're the hottest fashion superstars ever.
Exactly what she said. Hot. Super, super, supermodels.
Damn hard too.
All right, little buggers. It's time for you to start winding down.
I like this job.
Big finish, Kayla.
Shake it, girl.
Big finish.
Here you go.
So today is August 7th,
yeah. 2003.
I'm here with the two greatest kids in the universe. Kayla. What, honey?
We want to fashion show.
Not tonight, tomorrow. And even though it's not acting like it, there's Alex. That was a nice smile and wave there, son. Today is Thursday. Tomorrow's their last full day here. Before they fly back on Saturday. Last full day. Because Saturday you leave at like noon. And I have had a ball with you guys. I can't. Huh? Yeah. I can't wait to have you guys here next year for 2 weeks. Next year, I'll have you guys here for 2 weeks. And the year after that will be 3 weeks. And then we'll probably go, that will be part of the year we go to Disneyland. Stop it. All right. Wave. Say bye to the camera. Who's that? Yep. See the ballet move. Let's see the ballet.
I'm the thing.
Let's see with the leg out.
I know a ballet move. I made it up. I know a ballet move.
Let me see you sit down on it now. Watch. Come by and sit down.
Watch.
Wait a minute, Kayla. I'll get you in a second, honey. Good, Kayla. I didn't see it, honey.
I'm hot. I'm gonna go
Caleb. Pretty slick moves there, buddy.
Thanks.
Now what are you doing?
The first time I fell down was at Mommy's house, Daddy.
Yeah?
Yeah. You know those little sidewalks that have like a little slick?
Mm-hmm.
You see these? It's a lot bigger where I live. I caught the wheel between there. I turned. Slip.
Yeah, I can imagine.
And I got my hands like
that. Scraped up. Yeah, that's what most sidewalks are like. Pretty long blonde hair you got there, lady.
It's been growing all my life. I got mosquito bites in my scalp.
Itchy. Look at the, you got a cool tattoo on your neck. That must have hurt getting.
Yes.
Getting it there. Don't do that to that. Don't scrape it on the ground like that.
It's already been damaged a lot.
Yeah, well, I know.
But I couldn't find an elastic. Whoa! I have very thick hair. Feel.
Kayla, get out of the way, honey. I'm not videotaping you. I was videotaping Alex. Now I'm videotaping you. Let me see some action now.
Of course, go for all. Thanks. Just one more.
See some action.
Oh, did you see that? Did you get that on film?
I think so.
I know it's not really a wig. I Follow me, cameraman. Just turn on the really pop ugly. Star. Turn on pop star and there's cameras everywhere. Hi. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna hang out with just to be kind of a pop star too.
Hi.
Hey,
hi, cameraman.
You look at me or just me?
Tipping, keep going. Guys, go home tomorrow. I'm gonna miss you guys. I won't see you now till Christmas. Go ahead, let's see how much air you get. Do it again, buddy. Feel that, Matt. Go ahead, Alex. That's something to tip in both of you. That's all of the razors.
Adios, time. Amigos.
Say goodbye, Blondie. Pop star.
Blondie, pop star. Goodbye, my dear friend.
Ladies and gentlemen, Kayla.
No, Brittany.
Brittany Jessing.
Spears, Brittany Spears.
Brittany Spears. Thank you. Put some more burgers on. You're looking at a whole bunch on, I bet, at one time. You're not singing, Kayla. Yep. Sing for me, honey. Alright, alright.
Stay right there. Oh no, Daddy! And
I'm videotaping you.
Oh no, Daddy, Squidward, but
not you. Any words you want to say to your fans out there?
Yeah,
I'm to it. I'll watch it later on TV. I'm surprised. Go ahead.
Thank you.
Wave goodbye to all your fans.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting her smash hit tune. Here she is. Michelle Branch with the dynamic backup singer dancer Eminem. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting for your entertainment, the real Eminem.
Look, if you had one shot or one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment that you capture, or just let it slip. Yo, his palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy, there's vomit. Sweater already, mom's spaghetti. He's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over loud. Snap back to reality. Oh, they go
so sad.